circumstances. And the Martinsburg police and fire departments have deemed a devastating house fire an arson. On Saturday night, fire crews responded to the 600 block of North High Street. Martinsburg Fire Chief Hoover says the house is a total loss, but no one was home at the time of the fire. Saturday evening, officials received the call for the fire. When they arrived on scene, they were greeted by heavy smoke and flames, but were able to get the fire under control within 20 minutes.